us to wear.
No, but she meant that I know what she meant.
Oh, so y'all was talking before this. Y'all was talking
What did you mean?
If you say what's your favorite clothes to wear, I'm thinking like dress.
Yeah, she said it was right. No, she just said Justice.
You should have said where's my favorite place to shop?
Okay, we got you both.
So then I get this.
Justice, okay, what's your answer of my favorite clothes to wear?
Rappers.
No. No, it's not. It's shorts.
Yeah, I do like to wear shorts.
Okay, guys, so basically, Team Don is at a disadvantage.
They had a talk of
my she's my child.
I wear shorts all the time.
When I try to make her hate romper, wear romper, she gets so mad, don't you?
Yeah, I get.
All right.
She's so mad. I'm like, Mommy, what do you think?
Favorite shoes to wear, I will say Jordan,
right? No. I don't like Jordans. You know
that. You make me buy you Jordans.
When?
I buy her Jordans. I'm so, oh, thank you, Daddy. Oh, I'm so happy.
Next one is, y'all both know this question because I always talk about it. What place
She said when she make it in life, when she become this big time celebrity, she's taking Snowy and moving to LA.
Is any LA fans watching us right now? Comment down below, man. Everybody comment. Where y'all from, man? We want to know where y'all from. Put y'all area codes, y'all cities down below, man. Anyways, next question. I'm about to win.
What's my favorite purse I have?
The blue jean purse.
Yeah, second favorite.
Oh, everything is second, okay.
It's a mommy.
Your favorite purse is the brown book bag with the fringes on it.
No.
You told me that.
Wow, this is rich. Oh, my God.
She didn't tell me that today. She's always told me that's her favorite purse.
No.
You always said, and even when we did your bedroom tour, you was like, this is my favorite purse.
Boys or girls?